The news is out. You hear it from the shout on Deep Roots TV. First, ladies and gentlemen, dancehall superstar Shenseea has won the Music of Black Origins for the Reggae Act for 2021. Greetings and salutations to all nation. Ladies and gentlemen, you know I'm Rastafari Soldier of Deep Roots TV.
Yes,
and if this is your first time tuning in,
hey, I'm asking you, man. How you guys doing out there? We're having a good
button.
Time, man. We're running Fort Lauderdale Beach.
Great relationship. Ladies and gentlemen, reggae superstar Shenseea, the Shenseea Queen, has grabbed the 2021 Music of Black Origin Award for Best Reggae Act and is doing so by becoming the first female act to win the Reggae Award since its inception in 1996. The award ceremony took place, ladies and gentlemen, of course, at the Coventry Building of Society at the arena in London, England, December 5th, and marks the first in-person show since 2017. Shenseea, only 25, shares the news on her 4.7 million followers via her official Instagram page. Ladies and gentlemen, the MOBO Award is a covenant award that, you know, like I said, it took place there at the, you know, building in London, the Building Society Arena in London, the Coventry Building. Now, Shenseea did share the news and shows that, you know, thank you all who voted, she wrote on her Instagram. The official Music of Black Origin Instagram page also posted huge congratulations at Shenseea for winning Best Reggae Act. Shenseea is set to release her debut album early 2022 under the Rvssian Rich Immigrants label. The other nominee in the category were, of course, Popcaan, Sean Paul, Skillibeng, Spice, Lila Ike. This year, nominees were the second one for Spice. Sean Paul, of course, is a person who is a usual, and he commented on, you know, Shenseea's Instagram congratulating her. He also have won the award 6 times. Yaganti in 2002, 4, 6, 9, 12, and 13. Popcaan won the award in 2015 and 16. This year was the 7th nomination for Sean Paul. He too commented on Shenseea's Instagram post, leaving the following 3 hearts. Buju won the Best Reggae Act Award last year. The award show returned this year with its first live ceremony since 2017 and was held on Sunday, December 5th. The Music of Black Origin Award was started in 1996 by Kanya King to celebrate the incredible talent of Black Origin music in the UK. It honors the artists and technical achievement of especially British and international talent in hip hop, grime, R&B, and soul, reggae, also jazz, gospel, and Afrobeats. Ladies and gentlemen, we here at Deep Roots TV want to say congratulations to all the nominees and a special congratulations to the Shenseea boss. Big up yourself, Shenseea. You know, you are young, beautiful, talented, and you have a lot in your future. Make sure you not go bow out yourself and lower your standards. Keep your heads up high. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Rastafari Soldier, Deep Roots TV, just bigging up the Shenseea Queen. Yeah, congratulations on the MOBO Award, the Music of Black Origin in Reggae for the Best Reggae Act of 2021. Go ahead, hit that red subscribe button, ladies and gentlemen. Leave your comment. Let me know if you think say Spice get robbed, if you think Popcaan get robbed, if you think say Sean Paul should win it again, or Lila Ike. You know, I want to know your opinion. Leave your truth for a comment. Me say, leave it. I not say nothing. Give me a thumbs up. Remember to subscribe, you know, check the subscribe button and make sure it's not red. If it's red, push it and make it go gray till it dead. You heard what I said. More life, more joy, more happiness, people.